What's up, guys? Jim Games Live here, and in today's video, we have Rammstein Rammlied live from Madison Square Garden. I've been getting a ton of requests to be reviewing and reacting to Rammstein live. I've been going in blind to a lot of these things. I don't think I've ever even heard this song, but this one comes highly recommended from a lot of those comments you guys have been leaving down below, so I do appreciate it. If you guys have any more song suggestions or ideas or anything, just post it down below. I'm friendly. We're friendly around here. Please consider liking and subscribing to this video. It helps me out a ton, and without further ado, let's get right into it, all right? Let's kill the relaxing jazz piano and turn this up. Here we go. The whistle again. Huh. That's funny. Oh. What's in his mouth? Oh my god, that voice. That voice! Whoa! That voice, though! The power. Alright, alright. Keyboard just cracks me up, man. What is he wearing? It looks like the lead singer is wearing a boa mixed with a butcher like smock thing, but it's leather. It's kind of creepy and decadent, and it's weird. Man, this rocks. Oh, that's interesting. Dude, you hear what they're doing there with that bass there? So they got electronic bass. They have like a techno electronic bass on top of that, a regular organic bass as well. So it's like a really rich, deep bass, but it also has some like decent attack to it. That's interesting. Look at that uniform. Look at what he's wearing. He's got a hairnet on too. This guy's sanitary. That bass line is so cool. Wow. Dude, the power behind this band is insane. Dude, the lead singer scares the living shit out of me, guys. look at this dude. He's jacked. He's got the leather thing on. He's wearing a hairnet and a boa. And the guy doesn't blink. I don't think I've ever seen this dude blink. Oh, he's blank. An old what's got on his head. The power, wow. Dude. Thank you. freaking brutal, man. Dude, what is the keyboard guy wearing? He's got like a World War One, World War Two, like plain bomber helmet on. Or maybe it's like a rugby helmet. I don't know, but it's funny looking. Where's this song going though? It's like all over the place. I really hope he comes back to like that like rich, deep opera singing that he had like in the beginning. That got me going. Hey, all right, cool. I called it. Oh, that voice. Frickin' brutal, man. Frickin' brutal. Double kick in there. Oh, oh, oh. Oh. That was intense, man. Dude, the power behind that and this guy's vocals and what was in his mouth. I have so many questions. The meat cleat, the butcher uniform with like the boa and the hairnet, like this guy's got some style. And he had black lipstick on, too. This guy gives me the heebie-jeebies, but, like, I still dig it, man. This guy's, like, he kind of scares me. This guy kind of scares me, but his voice is incredibly haunting and just beautiful at the same time. And just the raw power of these guys. Wow, that was something else, man. I'm going to keep going. I've got so many of these videos to go. You guys have been so good about giving me song recommendations and everything. And trust me, I'm taking note of every single one of them. And I plan on doing a video for every single one of the recommendations I get coming in. So if you guys like today's content, please consider liking and subscribing. It helps me out a ton. I would truly appreciate it. I'm also going to drop my Twitch link down in the description as well. Feel free to hop into one of my Twitch streams and jump in a chat. We're a friendly group of guys over there. But wow, that's something else. But I will catch you on the next video. Have a good one, guys.